these beaches in the year 1915. The Turkish army prepared to defend its homeland. Britain and her allies prepared to end a world war. And the greatest invasion in history was about to begin. From the letters that were written, the films that were preserved, and the documents that were locked away, the truth can now be told. It was a time of duty and destiny, catastrophe and courage, rage and redemption, and most of all, a triumph of the human spirit in a place called Gallipoli.